If a mass casualty event were to happen, we trust our first responders and our medical workers will be prepared. Today, those working to become both EMS workers and physician assistants at the University of South Alabama got some hands-on training with a simulated plane crash. News 5's Katarina Lukatich takes us inside the drill.
Scattered across a field of plane parts were patients covered in blood who needed medical attention. The response was real, but the situation was not.
We got his airway managed.
It was a disaster drill for students at South. The scenario, a plane took off from Mobile Regional Airport, experienced some problems and crashed here in between the Delta residence halls. The drill was for EMS and physician assistant students.
There'll be a number of them that work in the emergency rooms across the state and across the country.
And if they are ever faced with a mass casualty event like the one in this drill, they'll have practice in remaining calm and working together.
Well, they have to critically think and prioritize which patients go to which facility when the system is overwhelmed.
Callie Bragg is studying to become a physician assistant.
Well, she's stable and I guess
today she worked in what was the hospital. She says the experience of working with not only her fellow students but also actual first responders was helpful.
People don't really get this experience very often, so the fact that we all got to collaborate together and watch each other's strengths, and we definitely saw things that we needed to work on.
Simulations like this are designed to make sure these students are best prepared when they'll be the ones on the front lines of emergencies one day. At South, Katarina Lukatich, WKRG News 5.